Life. guys so much.
Water! Move the snake!
For the record, we're not doing any schooner songs, so shut the fuck up.
You tell me to shut the fuck up, I will come out there.
Ah! I know. I'm sorry. I automatically forget who I'm talking to. It's the devil.
Refrain.
Sorry, we won't be playing any schooner songs
tonight.
I apologize to anyone I offended.
Thank you.
said it, sister. So how about that, dear friend time? Give it up for dear friend time. They went on first. If you missed them, you missed a hell of a show. Oh my goodness. I hope that's Cotter Sugar.
It's not.
Give it up for Black Americans. It's Black Camaro's ploy to staying relevant. Yeah, fuck them, right? For Glass Pools. That's our first show. Mountaintops.
Yeah.
guys so much.
Someone's smoking chocolate!
This is the beginning of our February residency. We will be here every Thursday this month. So each show will be drastically different in the sense that we'll probably be a lot better next week, and we'll probably be a lot better the week after that. And by the end of it, we're gonna be really bad. It's just weird. It's just statistics and the way they work. We'll have 2 out of 4. Really, we're kind of a half and half kind of band. So I was coached before the show to not say anything racist.
No. It's not racist. Just anything to do with race.
I've never been racist on the mic, have I? Everyone's like, man. No, I've never been.
Just don't racist.
Just don't start.
There's that one time.
I've never been offensive between songs. See? There's a fucking devil in my ear. Shit, but I'm pretty sure that's just like a... Oh, shit.
I'll see you on top of that. just been gone for the whole month of January working in Texas.
We had 1.5 practices before tonight.
So if you don't like it, there's all three of the doors. And then please try to come back next week and the week after and the week after that. Love you very much.
This one's called Runner.
Oh,
You guys still with us?
Oh,
guys very much. Still my favorite song, I think.
Yours?
We'll be here next week and the week after that and the week after that. This is our residency. Thank you guys so much for having us. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you to Davalos Tequila. Thank you to the Bunkhouse, Different Time, Black American, Glass Pools. Tip all the bartenders. Not just tonight, forever. Forever. When do you not tip? When they're total assholes. That's not the case here at the Bunkhouse. It's the nicest staff in the valley. We're putting those kids through college. Thank you so much. We got shirts, CDs. Come see us next week. We're going to have a totally different set and so on and so forth. Get really stupid.